some air here.
You think you're going to do one thing, and then you end up with trouble in paradise. Amazing athleticism.
Well, there you have it.
And a kick out.
And that's all that matters. This match continues.
And after that, they wisely retreat from the ring.
No kidding, because they were almost finished.
Rolling out of harm's way.
From the top. The back is the core to all her movements. That's why she's paying so much attention to it.
And that's why they call it the core. Look at Alexa Bliss. She's feeling it.
Hey, I'm always looking at Alexa Bliss. Oh, well, nice reversal.
Okay, now she's just showing off.
Six.
She's having a real hard time getting back to her feet.
She wants to do this in the ring.
Well, right now she does. I think she wants to do this anywhere.
Look out. Alexa Bliss is measuring.
Ridiculous maneuver by Alexa Bliss. For the pin and the win.
The body's taking some abuse here, but nothing that can't be.
Submission locked in, and this might be it. She escapes the hold.
Oh, reversal. Ooh.
Alexa Bliss is able to get out of it. And will this be it?
It may be.
Two.
Hitting your opponent with a move like that makes it obvious she's trying to belittle her opponent.
Yeah.
Can she do it here?
This may be it. Leave a mark.
Yeah, right on the button.
This match has taken so
takes to the air. Bliss.
This is insane. Does this building have a curfew? I feel like we might be here all night. What a beating.
For the pin and the win.
Two.
Another amazing singles contest. These two never cease to entertain the WWE Universe. Another great SmackDown. Thank you for choosing to join us tonight. She gets the score late in the match.
Whoa! I can't believe it!
She definitely has fire in her. I just don't think it's enough. King, what a treat we have for you. This is Diva's action.
Woo-hoo, I love Diva action. She's really putting her stamp on this match now.
Look at that. She nailed her. Now that's how you land a workplace strike on your opponent.
Yeah, that hit right on the money.
And Alexa Bliss nails it.
Wait! Look at this! They think this could do it!
I think so.
Two. Three.
She sneaks on in there.
Oh, yeah! Let's end this early!
To the outside, which will start the referee's count.
Yeah, and if that count reaches 10, this thing could be over.
Attack that just wears down the opponent.
Yeah, and you can see it working right here. Oh, out here you have to be able to think on your feet lightning fast. One mistake, one moment of hesitation, and you can find yourself in a world of hurt.
A piercing strike.
I don't know how much longer she's going to be able to go.
Look at Alexa Bliss. She's feeling it.
Hey, I'm always looking at Alexa Bliss.
Back between the ropes. You can see the confidence just beaming from her right now. Another electric crowd on hand here for SmackDown, as has been the norm over the years. Wow, what a move from Alexa Bliss. That's how you make this crowd stand on its feet.
Her opponent's in such bad shape, she might start screaming for help. Reversal there.
And it's Bliss with the clever move.
Outthinking her opponent. There's a good reason that's called a backbreaker. It can snap your spine.
That's a classic textbook maneuver.
Exactly the way it should be done.
She is such a professional. She knows exactly what she's doing in there. Slowly back to her feet.
That'll leave you gasping for air.
What a reversal!
Whoa, take a look at that. We haven't seen that one tonight.
Something new. Oh, Michael, if good looks were a crime, she'd be on death row.
She's in trouble now. This match is certainly starting to test her mettle.
Well, that's it. And her opponent's in what you call a world of hurt.
She appears to be extra slow regaining her base.
Once again, thank you for tuning into this Divas match.
I would never even think of tuning out of a Divas match.
Wow, I didn't know she had that move in her repertoire.
She's having a real hard time getting back to her feet.
Submission locked in tight. This could do it.
Can she do it? Can she work her way out of this hold?
She fights her way out.
What is Alexa Bliss's best strategy at this point? She needs to find a way to get back on the offensive here.
I gotta say, this has been one of the most evenly contested women's matches I've seen in a very long time.
Wow. I don't recall the last time I saw a women's match as closely contested as this. Good grief!
Oh, unbelievable. Moves like that.
Come on, she wins it.
I think so.
This match has taken so much out of her.
I don't recall the last time I've seen these Divas look more focused than they do here tonight.
Did you hear the crack of the back? Wow.
Her chest been battered here. I'd imagine her ribs are also bruised.
I'm not going to touch that line with a 10-foot pole.
The damage has been done. A doctor will be looking at that neck after this one.
She appears to be extra slow regaining her base.
Look out below!
I think she's trying to pick. Did she do it here?
This may be it.
Two.
A huge miscalculation on that one.
Did you see that, Cole? That poor Diva was just thrown outside the ring.
I hope she's okay. I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Me too. I've given up even trying to figure out what they're going to do next. I'm just sitting back watching and enjoying. We might be seeing the beginning of the end.
And Alexa Bliss nails it.
Now that's how you do it. Well, this might be the worst yet.
And she scores a fall.
Oh, man.
Look at the look in her eyes. She's in the zone now. Back is the largest area on the human body, and thus always a target.
I know what you mean. You know, I've got a weak back.
How long did you have that?
Well, about a weak back.
God, there was nothing accurate about that attempt at offense.
Oh, you're being too kind. Some people would use other words to describe what we just witnessed.
And it looks like this one's going out to the floor.
I don't mind. Let's see a little outside the ring action.
Sometimes when you get outside the ring, it's survival. The match becomes almost secondary when you get near all these dangerous objects.
Four. Five. Six. Seven.
Looks like she wants to beat her inside the ring.
And I can't blame her. Do it.
Here she goes again.
Man, I gotta love seeing this diva in action.
What does Alexa Bliss need to do now?
I can tell you this is not how she envisioned this match.
Look at this, it's locked in.
I think she's trying to prove a point here.
Wait a minute. If she escapes the hold.
Crippling slam to the mat. Oh, Alexa Bliss may have it. Wow, what a move from Alexa Bliss. That's how you make this crowd stand on its feet.
What a finishing maneuver. This could be it. It's got to be it.
Oh, man. I don't think her opponent was ready to be in this kind of pain. She's having a real hard time getting back to her feet.
Submission locked in tight. This could do it.
Oh, man. Does that look painful?
This is serious gut check time.
Whoa!
And she fights her way out.
Alexa Bliss is not someone to sleep on.
Oh, reversal. Oh, watch it.
Oh, my gosh.
This is insane. Does this building have a curfew? I feel like we might be here all night. What a beating.
Two. Good grief.
This is insane.
Nowhere to go.
Look at these two giving it their all. There's absolutely no quitting them. Wait a minute. What is this?
I don't believe it. This one's over.
Here's your winner, Alexa Bliss.
Uh-oh.